Guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna teach you how to make an holder for and gun, not sponsored. So required materials are gun, as you know, some bullets. I have 7 bullets, you can take more. Cardboard, and this must pieces of cardboard, 7 centimeter cardboard like this. So now first take measurement of bullet and cut the cardboard, and now tape and scissors are also gonna required. Then take some tape and tape it like this. If the bullet goes inside, oh no, the bullet is not going inside. So I am gonna do it again, but making it a little bit bigger, and not enough tape. So I am gonna take some more tape and put some of it down, and now roll it, and now take the tape and stick it and like this. Do it with the rest. I am gonna edit it and show you the final time. I am gonna do with it. So guys, I have stuck all the 6 pieces. I have recounted them, and there are 6. Oh no, this is messed up. Sorry if you hear random voices, because my sister is crying and my grandmother is here. So it will look like this. And now the big step comes. Takes a piece of cardboard and scissors and cut an 14 centimeter long strip. Be careful while cutting it. So guys, 14 centimeter thick you have to cut. And now take the bullets with this and put it like this, and sorry about sorry again. I burped again. So I have rubbed it around my fingers, so I know where the tape starts from. And now take, what am I doing with my hand? And now do like this. Sorry, my head is scratching. Take some more and do the same. So I am gonna edit it and show you the final process. So guys, it will look like this. And now if you want to wrap it on your shoulder, you can wrap it like this. And for wrapping it in your belt, I am gonna show you a little trick. So take some scissors and cut 70 millimeter, means 7 meter of the cardboard. So it will look like this. Then bend it like this and make it the size of your belt. So like this, do 6 of this, 6 I am saying, because I have made it long. If you made it short, you can use only how many? 3 only. So take some tape and stick it like this. Make more 3 and stick it at the back. I'm gonna show you how to do it, but I am gonna edit it. So guys, I have made 3 and now I am flipping it upside down and taking some tape and sticking the 3. So guys, videos is getting too long, so I am not going to stick as video is getting too long. So I'm gonna see you in the next video. Please subscribe, comment, share this video and like on my channel. Today's like target 10 likes, so you will complete. So bye, I will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.